Welcome back to Gal Time TV. What goes better together than wine, women, and shoes? It's a fabulous upcoming event, and it's all for a good cause. Kelly Gaines is here to tell us all about it. Good morning, Kelly.
Good morning.
So this is happening in 2 weeks, April 28th at Rose and Shingle Creek. Tell us a little bit more about Wine, Women, and Shoes.
Well, essentially, Wine, Women, and Shoes is just an afternoon of fun with your best girlfriends. We'll have a live and silent auction. Some of our live auction items are exotic trips to Bali, Sedona, the French Riviera. We have a great fashion show that's hosted by Saks Fifth Avenue, Florida Mall. So we're thrilled to have them as a partner along with our other event sponsors. But more than just an afternoon of fun, which obviously drinking wine and sampling wine and shopping certainly is, it's to benefit a really great cause in our community, and that's Second Harvest Food Bank of Central Florida.
I think a lot of people didn't even realize we had such a homeless hunger problem.
Absolutely.
In our backyard.
Sure. Second Harvest basically acts as our community's largest safety net for hunger relief. They, in fact, serve more than 55,000 different people each week in Central Florida, which is a huge number. And just what you said, more people than ever before are asking for help and for food assistance. And thankfully, we have an organization like Second Harvest here that's able, along with their partner agencies, more than 500 partner agencies in six counties, to step up and help. But they need assistance from our neighbors in Central Florida as well. And this event is one of the largest fundraisers to benefit them annually.
So. You mentioned the fashion show. Let's go back to the fashion show for a minute, because a lot of women will be drawn to this. Saks Fifth Avenue.
Absolutely. The fashion show is going to be great. I think we're pretty excited about having Saks on board this year. And we have, you know, professional models that are going to be walking the runway and showing us the latest fashions for spring and summer, which is already here in Central Florida for sure.
Yes.
So we're very excited about that part of the event.
And Wine, Women, and Shoes is the only event of its kind where 100%
That's
of the
right.
ticket proceeds go towards fighting hunger in Central Florida?
That's right. And in fact, we've already sold out of our VIP tickets. So we only have general admission tickets left, so we're encouraging everybody to please hurry up and purchase your tickets. As you mentioned, we're only 2 weeks away, and we're really expecting a sold-out event this year. We're really looking forward to having all of the ladies in our community enjoy the fun in the afternoon, but also kind of learn a little more about Second Harvest and hopefully continue to be involved.
Wine, women, and shoes, and a good cause.
Absolutely.
Kelly, thank you.
Good combo. So.
Yes.
Thank you.
So just to recap here, the Wine, Women, and Shoes event happens Saturday, April 28th at Rose and Shingle Creek from 2 to 6 p.m. Get more details at winewomenandshoes.com/Orlando2012 or just head to our website, galtime.com, for all the details.